There's probably no words to describe your emotions.
Now, now. On the contrary, there is a word. Am I right, Bert?
You're right, Mary Poppins. You just tell them what that word is.
When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.